Keith Higgins. Booted. And booted over the bar. Jason Doherty once again.